Hello, this is Artem Barsky, co-founder of Dytherium, and today I'm going to show you how to do differential gene expression analysis in SciDAP. First, we need to look at our project and to make sure we have a pipeline for differential analysis of gene expression attached to the project. So we go to this three-dot menu and edit, and here we can see the list of pipelines. So let's look for DSEQ. This is a pipeline that we use for differential expression analysis. So let's put the check mark here to attach this pipeline to our project. Now we can go back and enter the project. So previously we have analyzed RNA-Seq data in naive and activated T cells. So now we can compare the expression in these two conditions. So for this, we go to the comparative analysis, click the add new experiment mark, and select the DSEQ pipeline. Next, we give it a name, in this case, naive versus activated RNA. Here, for condition one, we can add the naive experiments. We just put check marks. And as you can see, you only see RNA-Seq experiments here. Here, we select activated. We can group them by genes, by common TSS, or by isoforms. In this case, we will go by genes. And in the advanced, we can give the names to the condition. So here, condition one is naive, and condition two will be activated. Okay, we are done setting it up, and we can click Save Sample to initiate analysis. We can also select a cutoff, and genes that have RPKM less than this number will be removed, and I don't want to remove any genes. So Save Sample, and this initiates our analysis.